No deal.
No deal.
Okay then. So you wanna leave?
Yeah. Wanna leave? No deal.
Yeah, you so you wanna stay?
No, I wanna leave.
Hi guys.
No, that way, that way.
Let's leave, me and you.
Do you wanna leave or stay?
I don't mind.
I don't know. I don't care, man.
But I think I wanna stay best for me. I wanna stay.
What?
I don't know.
Like, you don't know. You wanna go
like? I wanna stay because it's good in it, shall we?
What's good about the EU? Tell me one thing. What's good about the EU?
They give us money.
No, the government gives you. No, the government give you money, not you.
Yeah, well, we change.
We give you EU money. No, we can change with anyone anyway, can't we?
Yeah, but we need their help.
Why do we? We didn't need their help before 1934.
Yeah, but we live in a different economy now.
We do not know.
Sorry, I'm kind of stupid.
You're not stupid. You're no, you're not.
Like, I love the hat. Make it great again.
Do you want to put it on?
Yeah, can I? Can I take a picture?
Okay,
make America. If you want to put it on,
yeah, you're not keeping it on.
Go on. I don't want me gonna do.
Make America great again.
Thank you, bye, bye, people.
Oh, who's Tommy Robinson?
Say again?
Who's Tommy Robinson?
Yeah, it's just a YouTube channel I put my stuff on.
Oh, okay. Oh. What's your YouTube channel called?
Tommy Robinson News. I'm live. You're live now.
Oh, Alex. Are you going to be on YouTube?
You like? No.
What's it called? Tommy Robinson Live?
News.
Okay.
Do
you like Muslims?
I don't. I like everybody. No. As long as you're nice people, you're nice to us, nice to you.
Oh, I agree with that.
Yeah.
So what do you think about Tommy Robinson's message?
Tommy's ace, isn't he? Who are you?
He's what?
He's ace.
Ace?
Old school way from the 90s, come on.
Oi. Okay, come on then. So what does he say? He doesn't like
you. He says everything. Yeah. Right,
yeah.
He doesn't like you.
Yeah, he doesn't like you.
That's not
my head, isn't it?
Dangerous here.
Yeah.
She's out here bombing people.
Tommy don't think that. He's got lots of Muslim friends. My address is a K. Am I racist? Come on. Because I support Trump, does that make me racist? No, really, does it? No, but that's what everyone else says, though, isn't it? If you wear a red hat, if you support Tommy Robinson, you're racist. Well, we want the same thing. We just want peace.
Tommy Robinson actually believe? Is he just trying to make English
English
again?
No. You made me laugh.
He's a bit lost it, isn't
it? What are the comments
saying? Saying get out of the EU.
Get us out. End time is real.
End time is real.
Am I allowed to stay here?
What?
Asking him, am I allowed to stay here? I'm a Muslim citizen. Born in the UK. Is she allowed to stay here?
Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be? You don't listen to the news. What, the news tells you bullshit about Tommy. Like, if you want to know more about Tommy, go on right, YouTube, Oxford Union.
Just watch
the Oxford Union one.
Yeah, I watched that debate.
Didn't you have a different opinion of him after watching it?
I have a different opinion of him, but overall I feel like his opinions on the world is just due to his personal experiences and not the world's experiences.
No, it's every time. He's going across every town in the UK. It's not just his town, he's been to Batley.
So what's his problem, mate?
He hasn't got a problem. He hasn't got a problem, it's a country.
What is his reform that he's looking for?
What does that mean?
One minute.
What's he looking for?
Come on.
See you, bye.
You're not joining us. Get the yellow vest on. Nice chatting to you anyway. See you later.